I'll show you how to make a Diwali lantern. So for that you'll need a scissor, paper, scale, pencil, two color papers and glitter tape. If you don't have glitter tape, you can use normal tape. So first we will take a color paper and fold it like this. Now we cut on the folded part, not on the open part. And we cut it little, not the full thing. So once you're done cutting, it looks something like this. Now we keep this aside and take a white sheet of paper and draw a line. And keep this aside because it'll come use for the handle. Now, we cut off one strip of this thing. So that there'll be space for attaching it. Like that. And now a glue. Now we stick it here. Make sure it's on the line so that you can stick it properly. Now we'll stick it here too. we stick tape. Now we'll put some glue here. Then this. And now we'll take the leftover piece and stick it here at the two ends. Now I'll take this. And we're done. So this is how you make a lantern.